Hi, assalamualaikum everyone. How are you? Welcome back to my channel. For you who are new here, welcome. My name is Sumar. Today's video is gonna be a little different because me and my husband, we went for shopping a few days ago in Doha Festival City, which is my favorite mall at the moment in Qatar. It has almost everything and it's bigger than any other malls, and also it's connecting to IKEA, which is my favorite part. And why on earth that I'm talking in English today? Well, first because I want it. And I think the more I speak, the more I learn. And don't worry, for my Indonesian friends, I'm gonna put subtitles in this video. And please guys, don't bully me because of my English and my accent. I'm still learning. This is how I learn English from the beginning. And this accent is stuck in my tongue. I wish I can talk like southern people. You know that line in the movie, "Many don't burn no chicken"? I love that one so much. I just don't remember the title of the movie, but I love the movie so much. And also, English is not my first language. English is my third language after Sunda, Bahasa Indonesia, and now English. So I bought some stuff from Pottery Barn, IKEA, and also Home Center. I just want to give you the idea of what kind of products can you get in Qatar, and also the prices, and where can you get it, and all that kind of details. The first product on my hand, this is from Home Center. It is a diffuser from Heart. The brand name is Heart, and it's a black cedarwood fragrance. It has such a beautiful packaging. It looks like marble here, and then the pattern here, it's so modern. Like, it's so popular nowadays. This is what you see inside, and you get 180ml liquid and also some bamboo sticks, of course. And when I smell it in the store, it has such a beautiful smell. It's not that strong because I don't really like a very strong fragrance. And let me smell it again. Oh yeah, this is so calming. So like, it smells like spa. Just, oh, smells so good. Yeah, this is smells so good. This is my first time purchase for this product. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a try. Let's see if I like it or not. And the price for this one is 69 riyals. I'm gonna put somewhere here or here. The price is in Indonesian rupiah and US dollars, so you understand about the prices. And then also because of the packaging is so beautiful, it's very good packaging. You can use this as a perfect gift. And then the second product is still from Home Center. This is still fragrance oil, same like before, but I have a diffuser for this. This is just a fragrance oil. One is aqua blue and the other one is coconut lime. So you will get a 30ml oil inside, a liquid inside. And then it's so beautiful packaging as well. The bottle is just pretty. It's gold. My favorite one. Oh my god, this is the aqua blue and the smell is just, it smells like vacation. I love vacation, you know. It's so beautiful smell. And then also the other one, let me open the other one. The other one is coconut lime verbena. Yeah, it smells delicious, this one. Feels like I want to eat it. And then the price for this is 19 riyals for each bottle. Well, I tried this already because I just cannot wait. I tried both of them, the aqua blue and the coconut lime verbena. I tried about 10 drops to the water, to do my diffuser, and I think you just need more, maybe double drops than 10, maybe 20 or maybe 25, then you can smell better, because 10 drops, it's obviously you don't smell anything unless you stick your nose to the diffuser.
Oh my god, I dropped it.
It's okay. And then the third item from Home Center is this one. It's not that important, I know. It just thongs. I mean, why on earth that I'm doing shopping haul for thongs? I have three already at home. The other one is for salad, the other one is the long one for barbecue, and the other one is the regular one like this one. But I feel like I need more because I'm cooking all the time, and sometimes I have short of my utensils or my tools, and this one is really good. This one is 15 riyals and it's made from stainless steel. But what I like the most about this, it has bamboo on the side, so when you do something with the tongs, with the hot thing with the hot stuff, you can hold it the bamboo and you don't feel the heat from the stainless steel. Yeah, it's a good purchase. I'm happy about it. The next one is back to the fragrance. This is the car fragrance. This is from Bols d'Olor Barcelona. This one iris and this one white musk. I got this from, well, my husband bought this. My husband got it from Centerpoint, and the price for this one is 19 reals. 19 reals each bottle. I'm gonna open it for you guys. We've been using this one in the car for a long time. I mean, you can just hang it in the car like this. You open it, there is some bamboo inside. A tiny bamboo like this, so you open it and then you stick the bamboo and you just hang it in the car like this, and it gives you such a beautiful smells. And my husband and me, we love this perfume, we love this fragrance so much, because the smell is just we don't like a very strong smell really. This one is 8 milli. I know it is very small for 19 reals, but it is still worth the money because it's really good. And then the next product is from IKEA. I got this one. It is this very small. It's a hemming for my curtain because my curtain is very long. I picked up my curtain also from IKEA a long time ago, and it is very long and I don't like it because it gets dirty. My curtain is white and I think I need to get this one. I need to hem it and iron it to make it shorter or to make it exactly what I want. So yeah, that's a hemming. This is a good idea because I don't really like to stitch the curtain. I mean, if I have a shaving machine, it's gonna be alright for me, but by hand it's gonna be take so much time because I have some very long curtain. And one little package of this, it has a 10 meters of hem, and then it cost me 9 reals. Yeah, it's such a good product. The next stuff from IKEA is this one. This is stones. My husband was, why did you get that for what? I mean, this is just stones. We can just get it from the beach. We don't go to the beach anymore in the summer because if you live in Qatar, you will know what I'm talking about. We don't go to the beach in the summer. So these stones, I pick up these stones. It's just for my plants at home because I don't want to see the soil on the pot of my plants. It looks dirty, so I just pick up these stones. These stones is I got this stone for 9 reals, and you will get 0.68 kilograms or 1.49 pounds. Yeah, this is a good, this is, yeah, stone. And then the next one is still from IKEA. This is such a big old one. This is grill dish. I've been wanting this product for a very long time because for some reason IKEA, they always running out of stock. Then finally I got it now. I'm so happy about it. This is a very good one if you want to grill something and then you need to put some liquid underneath to prevent the smoky, the burn inside the oven. So it's a good one. I got this for 59 reals in IKEA. And then also from IKEA, I pick up this one. This is jar. I mean, if you love to go to IKEA like I do, you will see this jar everywhere. This jar is only 15 reals. I love biscuits and I want to put my biscuits in a pretty jar like this, and this is pretty and also affordable. So it's really good to store my biscuit. And then also the last item from IKEA, I cannot bring it up here because it's too heavy. I pick up an office chair because I have only one chair and it's only a dressing table chair. I mean, for makeup and stuff like that. And then my husband told me that stop dragging the chair here and there and just buy the office chair. So that's why we went to IKEA for the office chair. Then I got it. This cost me 229 reals and it's such a comfortable chair. I know, you know, IKEA, you have to assemble everything yourself unless you have a home delivery. But this one, it's of course, it's just a small thing, one item. You don't need the home delivery for one chair. So I did it myself. I did all the assemble myself and it just, yeah, this is the cheapest they have, but this is so comfortable. This is from the next store, from Pottery Barn. This is a cushion, a pillow for the sofa. This is such a beautiful color. There is turquoise, There's beige, white, and the royal blue. I love this pillow so much. You can't see it. This is so big. I love it so much because it's so fluffy. I don't know, because I bought some pillows, some cushions before, and it just got flat like this. Let's see this one. This one cost me 70 Qatari riyals. Yeah, 70 Qatari riyals. When I asked the salesman there, I said, can I wash this one inside the washing machine or anything, hand wash or anything? She said, yeah, you can wash it, but you know what, when I read here, okay, this is it. Spot clean with a damp white cloth, blow to remove excess water, and it dry. Salesman, you don't wash this thing. This is such a good one, such a beautiful color, but the most important thing is this has a royal blue color, because I have some work art of my husband on the wall. So this color is complementing his artwork. He loves this photography, night photography, so much. That's why I put some of his work there on the wall, just to compliment of what he's doing. If you want to know him also, you can visit his Instagram and say hi there. The next product from Pottery Barn is this gigantic mug. This is very tall. It's written latte here. It was 24 Qatari riyals, but then they have some discount, then it became 17 riyals. I pick up two of these, one for me and one for my husband, because my husband, when I get something, he always jealous that he has to get the same thing I get. Even though when we reach home, he never use it, it's end up that I'm using both cups. This is really good cups, very deep cup. You know, I'm such a tea drinker. I drink 2 cups of tea every day, but not teeny tiny cup, but this cup, this size of cup. I like it so much. It's so beautiful, and it's so, the most important one is so functional. I love it when I have a big old cup of tea. The last item from a Pottery Barn is this one. I'm gonna get it one by one, okay? This is a napkin. I got this for the different purposes. I got 3 different colors because I'm started my blog, and in my blog I shared recipes and about food and everything like that, but most important one is the recipes. And so I'm also learning how to take photo of food, you know, food photography. And when I saw it in the Pinterest, maybe most of them, they're using napkins to complement the food or just to make the food pop up or something, you know, some kind of accessories for the food photography. So I pick up this. This is big enough, 51 to 51 centimeters. The price for this was 20 riyals, but then because they have some discounts, some sale, it became 14 riyals, so it's such a good deal. And then the next one is green. I love green so much. This is the same price as this one, same price and same size exactly. And this is so beautiful color, it's green color. I love green. I used to love green only, since very long time ago. But then now I started to love many kind of colors. Yeah, why not? Why you have to love one color only when you can love many other colors? Okay, and then this is the last napkin. Is this, what size of this one? Is it the same size? Oh, this one 50 to 50 centimeters, a different one, centimeters only. And it's all of them are cotton. And the price for this one was 15 riyals and it became 12 riyals. This one is cheaper than the other two, but it has such a beautiful color. It's blue. I love blue so much now. And also pink, but the dusty one, dusty pink or rose gold or something like that, you know. And last but not least is these beautiful sandals. Oh my god, they are gorgeous. I picked up this from Anne Klein. It has a gold ring in the middle and this is very, very light. I love these sandals very much. I was planning to go to the store just to look around, you know, to comparing the price between the online shopping and the store, because my husband bought me a bag before from Anne Klein. He bought it from Amazon, and then I love it so much. That's why I got so excited when I see the Anne Klein store in Doha Festival City. So when I see the prices, they're not so big difference. I mean, of course, the original prices for the online one is so much cheaper because it's directly from the US, but the problem is with the shipping. The shipping cost is so expensive from the US to Qatar. So that's why when I see it, when I check it, it's not a big difference. Like maybe there's some differences from 50 riyals, something like that. So was looking around, there is a beautiful bag, of course, there's a beautiful pink bag, but unfortunately there's no zipper. I don't like if the bag there's no zipper because I'm kind of reckless. I don't want to drop anything really. So, and then I just put it back the bag. I try the watch. The watch is beautiful. It's a pink color also, dusty pink. I didn't think of buying any sandals, but then I tried one sandal, then I didn't really like it, and I just look around focusing to the sandals, and then I got three candidates of the sandals. Three of them are so very light. The three of them was black, and then they were beautiful. Then my husband came while I was trying all those three sandals and helped me to pick up this one. He loves this one more, and also I love it so much. The price for these sandals is 329 riyals, and this is such a beautiful sandals. It's very light. It's very light. That's what I like about sandals. I mean I know the heels is not small because I don't wear stiletto or very very sharp heels anymore. My legs go hurt. I'm getting old. So those are the products that I can share it with you. I'm so happy with my purchase. There's nothing I'm disappointed about. I hope it's useful for you. Now you have an idea where to get the products, how much the product, and all that kind of details that I just explained it to you. Please give a thumbs like if you like and enjoy the video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.